tonight, we are learning much more about what led an Albuquerque police officer to shoot a man Monday on Central.
Police officer Brian Pitzer was threatened by Joaquin Ortega with a gun, and he shot Ortega before arresting him. This is a picture of Pitzer getting an award in 2012 for saving the life of a baby. We are also digging into the suspect's extensive criminal past. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese joins us live from Metro Court.
Well, Joaquin Ortega has been in the hospital since he was shot by police on Monday. Now he's out and made his first appearance in court here at Metro today. In court, we heard details about a long criminal history in Texas and here in New Mexico. And at this point, it looks like Ortega's going to be in jail for quite some time.
I find that he is a danger to the community. I'm setting the bond at $150,000 cash only.
Joaquin Ortega got a hefty bond after allegedly putting a child, officers, and bystanders at risk. This Monday, police say Ortega robbed a woman and her grandson at gunpoint on Central in Washington. Ortega then allegedly pointed a gun at Officer Brian Pitzer. Officer Pitzer shot Ortega and arrested him.
We are concerned with the nature of the allegations as written in the criminal complaint, specifically the alleged pointing of a firearm at multiple people, including a child and a police officer.
This suspect has a long criminal history, including 5 years spent in prison on federal firearms charges in a drug trafficking case. He's also been indicted in a felony DWI case that's still pending, and he's been out on bond.
It is great bodily harm by motor vehicle, DWI related, accident involving injuries, tampering with evidence, and possession of a controlled substance.
Along with felony charges, Ortega also has nearly 24 bench warrants and 8 misdemeanors. And to show just how serious this case is, in court today, the judge increased the bond from the recommended $100,000 cash surety to $150,000 cash only. Reporting live downtown, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
Officer Pitzer has been with APD since 2007.